What's so exciting about a sandwich? If you're asking this question, this episode's for you. Sandwiches are only limited by your imagination. If you've got great ingredients, you got some lovin'. Here we are at Pillars Deli School, where today we're gonna do some simple, fantastic sandwiches. Now this is one of my favorite sandwiches to make. I'm gonna take a croissant, some roasted pepper, mayonnaise, and now I just put a little bit of chipotle pepper in it just to give it that touch of heat. And the sandwich is a club, but it's a club with a twist. So we're gonna put a little bit of Swiss cheese, and then we're gonna take three slices of turkey, and then three slices of Black Forest ham. Finally, we're gonna put on three slices of cucumber and three slices of tomato. And there you have it, my favorite club. For this pizza sub, we're gonna take it up a whole nother level. We're gonna use some fresh focaccia bread. And now you can use any one. We're using a rosemary one, but you can use sun-dried tomato, black olive, whatever one that you're comfortable with. I'm gonna put sauce on both sides because you want the tomato sauce all over. Now we're gonna take some of Pillar's smoked prosciutto. And this prosciutto is something special. It's really buttery and it's got a full flavor. Then we're gonna take some of the Black Forest ham, place two pieces on the sandwich, and then this is what's gonna take the sandwich over the top, is some of the Italian sausage. Now this sausage has just a touch of heat, a little bit of fennel in it. It's absolutely fantastic. And then finally, we're gonna place our cheese on it. I like the flavor of old cheddar just a little bit better than mozzarella. It has some flavor, some characteristics. Now we're gonna place it in the panini maker for about 4 minutes and let it go. So our 4 minutes are up. We're gonna take our toasted panini. As you can see, the cheese has just melted beautifully. You got all the meat in there. This is gonna be a number one sandwich and just a thing of beauty. For this sandwich, we're gonna take a classic Reuben and dress it up and change it just a little bit. So we're gonna take four slices of the Pillar's pastrami, just fold it up so the meat looks high on it. I'm gonna grab some of my caramelized onions. And in the caramelized onions, I put some fresh rosemary. So people who don't like the sauerkraut, this is a great alternative. And finally, the Swiss cheese. Now you have two options with this sandwich. You can serve it as an open-faced, or you can make it a grilled sandwich. Today we're gonna show you how to make it as a grilled sandwich. So we're gonna take just a little bit of butter on each side. The great thing about rye bread is there's lots of moisture in it, so it's gonna steam right through. Put it in our panini maker. And in 3 minutes, we're gonna have a delectable Reuben sandwich with a twist. So our 3 minutes are up. Our sandwich is lightly toasted, got some great color, and just the smell of the rosemary and the onions is just permeating throughout the deli here. It's absolutely exceptional. Serve it with some sweet potato French fries and you have an Eat Me Now sandwich. Cooking should be simple and easy because we all know there are so many better things to be doing in the summer. So try some of these great sandwich recipes and write to me. I'd love to hear from you. Here's to great eating, because you're worth it.